Well, I conveniently died near the 20-minute mark last time, so... Oh, boy. Why don't those kill people? Ow! Oh, this is a juice box. Well, aren't we just off to a fantastic fucking start? Well, I think I'm going to save my money. Damn ginger whore. Bosses occasionally come with bonus tokens. Item drop lottery. Enemies are more likely, 50% more likely to drop juice boxes. Oh, hey, look, I've actually taken a... Fuck that. Peace out, motherfucker. Oh, hey, there's another room over here. Fuck. Double fuck. Shit. Fuck, damn. Balls. Balls. Ow. I'd rather fight Frothy the fucking dragon, but I got 5 tokens out of it. Haunted. I'll go with the gluttonous room. Cat thing. Alright, so my chalk clouds will fart out arrows now. Thank you. You know, oh, there we go. I was just about to say, for a gluttonous floor, tender is the rapid shot. I think I'll take the damage. I was say, for a gluttonous floor, this really doesn't seem to be very generous with the juice boxes. Doesn't really seem too gluttonous. I find this lack of juice boxes disturbing. Oh, hey, it's actually, yeah, I think I could have bought that last level. Oh, well, at least I get some of my health back at the end of each. Hello, sirs. Percent chance of not consuming chalk. I'm gonna pass. I'm going to pass based on hopefully getting something better. Probably just, you know, fuck you. Oh, that's what it means by it shoots out arrows. Hmm, 20 bonus tokens. Sensitive. This is probably really fucking stupid, but I'm going here. Theoretically, I could do really well because I'm able to kill my enemies faster. On the flip side, I am terrible at this kind of stuff. So I could get horribly, horribly murdered. I'm going to go with horribly, horribly murder. Converts, ooh, next three attacks to a flurry of... I actually kind of like this item. It kind of has knockback. Please do me the courtesy of getting the fuck away from the door. I thought they were supposed to have a higher chance to drop juice boxes. They're mainly dropping, like, tokens and shit. Hey, we got that little thingy. The gourmet turtle! Let's take it. Maybe we'll get lucky and find the crab and unlock something. Enemies are 50% more likely to drop chalk, juice boxes, and tokens, and you get damage. I will take the damages. I will embrace the damage. Because quite frankly, and of course, there's going to spark near those fucking things and try to kill me. Sudsy! Sudsy the asshole animate. Fuck. So all the boys and girls love you till you murder them. Oh, I got an A. Well, here we go. Get it on. The bolster damage. Uh-oh. There's one problem. So we got 50% more likely to drop juice boxes, in addition to 50% more likely to just drop everything in general. So, should I be getting more health pots, perhaps? I don't know, I probably... Random number generation never seems to like me. Where's the other one at? Enemies shatter when destroyed, and musical notes can be heard at the end of the roll. Hey, the fragile bear. Disquieting draught. Bleh. Bonus heals. Let's just leave it at that. I think I need like 3 more tokens. I mean, 2 more tokens. Well, you can't go wrong with slowdown. Make sure we get the last shot of the paper thing he used up, so... have it primed. Okay. Ooh, I got bonus tokens for taking out that, taking out the building.